All right, Northampton day two here with our elite men's second place finisher, Justin Lindine. Justin, take us through a little bit of the race. When did you decide to make your move and really break away from that that group?
Curtis got away early in the race. We were kind of chasing him for a while, but the gap opened up to a point where it was pretty obvious that we weren't going to reel it back. And then it was me and Jack and Anthony. And they're both solid riders, and like I didn't want it to come down to a sprint. Three, 4 laps to go, started trying to wind it up and keep the pressure on, hope somebody would make a mistake or like open up a little gap. And I think I managed to finally open it up a little bit in the woods on the top deck of the course and keep it from there out. But it was a hard last 2 laps trying to maintain that.
Definitely. It looked like you had to really burn some matches to stay away and keep the pressure on there today.
Yeah.
What did you think of the course out there today? How did it work out for you? And, obviously a little bit cold, some changing course conditions. Yeah. How did it treat you out there today?
It was really fun today. I mean, I liked it yesterday too, but I thought today's course, for me personally, just felt like it had more flow to it. I like the way you went into the woods and some of the rooty sections up top, like with a little bit warmer temperatures, had kind of released some moisture, and so they were greasy and it kind of kept you on your toes, like a little more mountain bikey up there. So that was right up my alley.
Awesome. Sounds like a lot of fun out there today. Well, congratulations on second place.
Thanks.
And thank you so much. We'll see you soon.
Thank you. Thanks.